been fast. Well, the anticipation is over, and now the big day is here. It's the final of the UEFA Europa League. I'm Derek Ray, and as always on these big occasions, I'm joined for commentary by the former Arsenal and England defender Stuart Robson. We're on the cusp of kickoff. It's Barcelona taking on Manchester United. Well, what we think for Barcelona. Marc-Andre ter Stegen in goal. Frenkie de Jong plays with Sergio Busquets in central midfield. And the starting role of attack today is handed to Robert Lewandowski. This is the team Manchester United will go with. David De Gea starts in goal. Luke Shaw starts with Aaron Wan-Bissaka in the fullback positions. Marcus Rashford starts with Anthony out wide. And up front today is Anthony Martial. It is the Europa League final, and they are underway. Pedri. Frankie de Jong. Rafinha. An incisive pass. And through it goes to the keeper. Oh, he's gone for goal! Well, it wasn't a simple save to make. Played over. It might still be problematic. Christensen. Oh, he couldn't outwit the keeper. And increasing the pressure, another corner it is. Playing it short. Alan carrying out his defensive duties following the cross. Well, the short corner routine. With plenty of time and space. But he can't keep that effort on target. And a goal kick it'll be. Marcus Rashford. And a throw in here for United. Bruno Fernandes. Now Casemiro. Very comfortable and in possession. Shielded by Rashford, waiting as he is for others to emerge. Rafinha. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Wan-Bissaka. Bruno Fernandes has it. Still passing it around with authority. Wan-Bissaka. Well, ruled to have taken up an illegal position only just. Lewandowski. Pedri. Promising move from Barcelona. That's a good looking ball in behind. Oh, what's he gone and done? Jordi Alba. Gives it a go. And saved by the keeper. Over it comes, and the danger's still on. De Jong. Well, they might be onto something, and danger still. able to clear the danger, at least for now. Lewandowski. Well, that was how to nullify the opposition. Rashford getting forward. So 2 minutes to be added on at the end. And that's it. We've reached the halfway point here at St. James's Park. The quest for Europa League success and the second half of this final is underway. Far from a good pass. Lewandowski. He has teammates around him. De Jong. Can he put them in front? Can they keep it out? Jordi Alba, excellent defending.
Well, just look at those stats. Barcelona have looked so dangerous, but their finish hasn't matched their build-up play, and that needs to change.
First things first, they need possession of the ball. Needs an accurate cross. Minutes to go then. No, wasteful from Barcelona. Very deftly cut out. Martial. Wan-Bissaka. Bruno Fernandes. Now Casemiro. Chance for him to get it behind, maybe. And moving the ball nicely. No degree of difficulty for the goalkeeper. Sergio Busquets. Fati. Good tackle, take it away. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Well, both teams have had substitutes warming up, and now both will rely on their respective benches. Good vision. Well, what an opportunity squandered. Far too easy for the keeper. Just 10 minutes remaining here. Barcelona on the front foot in anticipation of scoring the winner. De Jong. Big chance. Oh, good save to keep it all square.
Well, that's a vital stop. What a good save that is.
On to Vethorst. Wan-Bissaka. United being afforded too much space. Wan-Bissaka. On to Eriksen. Rashford! Oh, really commanding goalkeeping. The manager deciding this is the time to change things around. Teams going to the match. On the corner, played into the box. Quite the clearance they were hoping for. Eriksen. Now with Rashford. That's a nice goal. Terrific piece of goalkeeping. That is that after 90 minutes. They are level and extra time is coming up.